charging out of the gate. Oh, there's balloons and all kinds of stuff. HBO Field for Sales hosting Carlisle. Jack Osborne going up the middle, picking up the first down. Then a little bit more Osborne. He's going to take this one again. Hits the B button, spins out of a tackle, and moves the chains once again. The ball goes down inside the five, and the Tigers are able to cash it in. Landon Henry scores to make it 7-0 early in the first. Now Carlisle with the football and going to drive on fourth down. But the Versailles D coming up with the big time stop. That's going to be a turnover on downs. Versailles gets the football back. First play of the drive for Versailles, and Landon Henry, a chain moving machine. He moves the chains again for another first down. Versailles comes up with the 34-8 win tonight. Updating you on the Region 20 bracket. So Versailles, they get to advance. They will take on Taft next week. Roger Bacon and Preble Shawnee matching up